Hinostroza and Grabner. We're underway in Calgary. Glad to have you with us. TELUS Flames Hockey as the Flames dump the puck in and around. Lindholm plays it back to the near side. Hinostroza pumped by Mark Giordano. In over the line. Dvorak takes it away. Kessel's up ice on the wing. Makes a pass. Hayton put it in front. Tipped on goal. Dvorak and a nice stop by Riddick. Flames.
Kessel, and he's a better passer than people give him credit for. He gets it to Hayton, quickly in front to Dvorak.
Here's Keller into Schmaltz. Schmaltz dropped it off for Keller, and that's blocked by Brody. It went off him wide of the goal. Now Mangiapane with a chance. And stolen at the line by Garland. Schmaltz, Keller, scores! Flames had a chance to get it out, but couldn't, and the Arizona Coyotes make it 1-0.
Checking the puck. He's under lots of pressure. Throws it right up the middle. And then that leads to a turnover. And Keller absolutely ripping that one. Wow, that's some great shot. Giordano so good behind the net, fighting off a couple of the Coyotes.
Giapani late in the power play. Brody intercepted by Grabner. He's dangerous, shorthanded. It's a 2-on-0, a step on, stopped by Riddick. The Flames have numbers the other way. Forward and work the puck in. Sam Bennett slows it down with a shot. Glove saved by Ranta, and he hangs on. As the penalty comes to an end, and Labushkin steps out of the box. Across to Lindholm. On the wing to Monahan. For Lindholm, backhand stopped by Ranta. Lindholm gets it back, put it behind the net, but Stephan throws to it. Keep the puck through center ice. He dumps it in. Schmaltz is up on the forecheck, gets some help from Garland, got a backhand shot away, that's stopped by Riddick. And that close to giving the Flames their first shorty of this season. Meantime, Garland back on the attack, spun around, still has the puck, stopped by Riddick. Great play by Connor Garland to get that shot away.
It looked to me like Schmaltz is going to be able to angle him off.
Phil Kessel racing in. Tipped off the post and in, the score! Dvorak on the redirection, puts it off both posts and in. And Christian Dvorak makes it 2-0 Arizona.
Here over the net, an innocent looking play. Dvorak has body position on Shillington. It really looked harmless, but Shillington didn't box him out, didn't get his stick.
Shillington couldn't keep it in. Now he has to hustle to it because Fisher had a step, but Shillington got to it. Now it's spotting over the line with a shot. That goes wide as Shillington fell. Shot tipped by Krauss, stopped by Riddick. Back in front, Riddick made a save, and it trickled wide on that chance for Hinostroza. Another steal. Gaudreau makes a nice play. Kicks the puck to Tkachuk. Gives it to Monahan with a shot, stopped by Ranta. Played around to Gaudreau. Mark Giordano, Johnny Gaudreau. Lindholm, stopped by Ranta. Nice save, loose puck cleared. Johnny Gaudreau out to center, puts it ahead to Monahan. Slow it down with a play across to Tkachuk down. Oh, they score! Beauty! And it's Gaudreau on the power play that gets Calgary on the board.
Never have some good chances, and most of them started because of a great entry. Here Johnny weaves through the neutral zone. Monahan shows great patience over to Matthew Tkachuk. Johnny goes right to the net, and beautiful puck movement by the Flames, and I'm sure they're glad to be rewarded because they've had a number of good looks, as you mentioned, Rick, just couldn't beat Ranta.
Here's Goligoski cutting into the zone, out front for Chikrin, stopped by Riddick. Puck goes out the side of the goal into the corner. Chikrin snuck through, got a great chance on the setup by Goligoski. Hinostroza goes back the other way, has Stephan with him. Here's Stephan right in, stopped by Riddick. As he was able to snag that chance, Stephan in deep, got the shot away. Riddick hangs on. Again, lost the puck, kicks it free, tipped out, racing onto it is Reeder. Trying to get around Ekman Larson. Here's Reeder! He gets hooked! Ekman Larson touches the puck. Waved out, Krause replaces him. Flames get the puck. Hamonic finds Mark Giordano. Wrister deflected. Ranta save. Rebound. Stop that too. Third chance. Shot wide by Ryan. Grabner feeds it across to Vinny Hinostroza. Works it down the wing. Sharp angle shot. Across the top of the crease. Stolen. shot. Score! Hinostroza steals the puck back and puts a pass Rittich off the post and in. And it's 3-1 Arizona.
Quickly get the puck into the Flames zone, but it looks like nothing's going to happen. Everything's okay. The puck's behind the net. Everybody's in good shape. And Shillington, I believe, has the puck off his skates. Or canopy, excuse me. And all of a sudden, Hinostroza comes from behind the net and roofs it.
Stepan jams the puck back into the Calgary zone, right at the faceoff. Grabner racing onto it, right in. Stop by Rittich. Rebound. Stop that. Two up. Hinostroza. Great save by Rittich. Hinostroza again with a shot. And he fired it high and wide. Short-handed 2-on-1. Grabner has Stepan with a Grabner. Stop by Rittich. Bouncing puck scooped up by Gaudreau, and away he goes. Johnny Gaudreau carries in. Put up on the far side as he works it along the half boards, makes a play to Giordano with a shot, deflected just wide by Monahan. Chucks, knocked down by Ekman Larson, gets back up, plays the puck to Gaudreau. Back to the line to Giordano. Lindholm, one timer, the score! Good shot on the tip. The power play delivers, and it's a one-goal game.
We know Matthew Tkachuk likes to go to the front of the net. Lindholm recognizes that, and he's just going to fire it. One-timer. There's Matthew Tkachuk.
Head up ice, leading the way of Sam Bennett into the zone. On the wing, Hanifin shoots, stop, rebound! Great save by Ranta. Came across on the rebound to stop Backlund and able to freeze the puck, and the Flames that close. Looking for the equalizer. Johnny Gaudreau makes a play to Monahan. Back to Anderson. The pass to Mark Giordano. Traveling in front shot. Play to score! It went in off Jason Demers. And we're all tied up at three.
Better than most guys in the league. Just getting shots through. And in this case, he's hoping he has plenty of Flames in front. And fortunately for the Flames, it hits the Coyotes defenseman right in the shaft of the stick. He goes behind the goaltender.
Cross Hamannik shoots. That deflects off a stick. Loose side of the goal. They chop away. Another chance in front of Backlund. Couldn't get a stick to it. Pass was deflected high. And the Flames almost ended this thing in regulation after they tied it up. But we are headed to overtime. They're guaranteed now. Agreed. David Rittich deserves a lot of credit. Monahan, Gaudreau, Giordano out there for Calgary. Coyotes control the puck. It's Kessel, Schmaltz. Dvorak goes in front. Chicken one-timer stopped by Rittich. Dvorak stopped too. Gets the puck back up front. Hinostroza shot it wide. Backlund may have got a stick on it.
And the Coyotes enter the zone. There's Chicken. This one's slide in back door. One-timer.
Fans want a shot, but he elects to pass instead to Rasmus Anderson. Anderson to Backlund. Backlund leaves the puck for Tkachuk. Tkachuk with a shot. Scores!
Almost 2 minutes. Couldn't barely move, but this is not a goal that should go in on an NHL goaltender. You need a timely save, and that's just a shot thrown towards the net. I don't know if it hits Kessel. I don't think it does. I think it just sneaks right in. And you can see how tired Kessel is. He can't barely move, but I believe that just goes straight in.
So Tkachuk starts the comeback.
Yep.
And finishes it.